Hello, everybody. MC Gaming here. We are going to do a race on this RV that I found along the side of the road. We're going to see if we can't pull this off. Thing is slow. See if we can't get up the middle here. Oh, push him out of the way. Oh, almost got sandwiched. Almost got sandwiched. Oh, you would do that, wouldn't you? Oh, look, there's three up there that are almost the same. That's a hell of a deal. Sorry. Oh. Trying to stay up with the pack. Trying to stay up with the pack. Wreck each other. Oh. Really? Really? There you go. Into the wall. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Okay, the way some of these people drive these RVs. The way some of these people drive their RVs, man. They don't look out for nobody, do they? No, they don't. They don't look out at anybody. They're on the road. Right now I'm loading this track. Oh, what is that? Oh, see what I'm saying? You just can't do that. That's not very nice. Not very nice. Stay off the wall. Looks like we might have this one in the bag, folks. The old number 42, it says on the back. Oh, is that one on fire? Yeah. He sure was on fire. Oh, easy. Here we go. Alright. So that's a first place finish. That's awesome. So you know what we're going to do. Know what we're gonna do. I'll level up again. Got a car, hammerhead. And more toys. We are gonna jump straight over to Deathloop. We're gonna pick the same RV. And we are going to try this. This ought to be real interesting. I cannot wait. Let's go. Whoa, this could be terrible, but it's going to be interesting. They're all piling up in the corner already. Look at this. Do you guys not know? Look at this. One on his side. He was on the side. There's not room for all of us up here. Oh. We are just. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, is this even gonna make it through the loop? Oh no. I didn't think about that. I did not think about it. That was going to make it through the loop. That crossover is going to be mad if I get T-boned. Crossover could be bad if I get T-boned. Is everybody? Oh, I see a few people down there. Boy, this is just, oh, that is so scary. I don't know if that's who's gonna make it. Oh, here they are. There they are.
diving into the corner.
Oh, they're wrecking down here. Something terrible. Look out. Oh. Wow, he was all messed up. One of them laying on the side. Look at all the damage on the track. Just pieces of camber everywhere. Oh, don't you fall off of that. Oh, what is going on there? Oh. Oh. It's not letting me reset. There we go. That's my fault. I changed the setting on my steering wheel and messed up my reset button. Okay, well, I'll remember that. And I will get that fixed right after the recording. But that definitely, put me behind. Yeah, I went and tried to do a different setting on my steering wheel so I can get another function to work. And nothing there. Just would not go, so I'm gonna do some research on that. But in the meantime, there is the keyboard that I can use. Oh, please. Oh, man. Oh. Look at the, some of these RVs are just totally, there's nothing left. How are you even driving? Wow. Come on. This is a mess. Yep, that's a mess. Look at it, just pieces of RV everywhere. Unbelievable. Oh, you are not gonna spray me across. I'm not gonna make the loop. There's no way I'm gonna make this. No way. Nope, I told you I wasn't gonna make it. Oh! Oh, now I'm stuck. Did you see that? Look, the whole top of my RV's gone. What's going on here? You're not going to make it again, are you? Nope. Well, I made it through there. Oh, man. This is just ridiculous. Holy smokes. Wow, well, there you have it. Oh, man. Look at that poor RV. That's just unbelievable. Okay, well. Oh, nope. Gotta go back. Sorry. I passed. Okay, well, we're gonna do the old bumper cam. Oh, I gotta be able to see the track at some point. Oh, there's a wall I can see. If I can just get somewhere. Gee, this is ridiculous. I think we're going up. Okay, where are we going here? Well, I'm just trying to follow people. I guess until I can actually see what's going on. This is a corner. Yeah, that's a corner. That's a corner. Okay. Oh. Let's hope I'm not too badly damaged that I can't get through the curve. Oh. Wow. Oh. Yep, she's gonna try to get me behind. Not sure who you are. Get off me, dude. Oh, there's the intersection. How did I make that? How did I get through that? How is that possible? I hate the My Brewster indeed this morning. I tell you, no matter what I drive, I'm really starting to hate that corner. It's going to fall. I know it. It's going to fall. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. Oh, I must be clear of the traffic now. Hope that I'm clear of the traffic now. Hope I'm clear of the traffic. And I don't have really anybody too close to me. There's one on fire. You're done, dude. You're done, dude. You're a done dude. Oh, no. Okay, they're coming the other way, though. Okay. Look at this poor sap. Dude, you are... weren't you on fire just a minute ago, perking on the side of the track? Oh, camper don't want to turn. There's somebody on the inside now over there. Yeah, this guy's on fire totally over here. Look at all the debris on the track. Look at this mess over on the left. That is so much carnage. Come on, baby. Oh. I totally ripped the top of that guy's camera. Oh, my God. Oh. No. Somebody got me inside. I totally just... that guy's all right. Because I totally just ripped the top of his camera. That was so bueno. Wow, that was a hard hit. Oh! Oh, boy, that stopped me in my tracks. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Oh, I'm in second place, get out of the way. Oh. If I can get through this, come on, so slow. Back in first, so that's good. My poor camper's got to be all just crunched up. Oh, I saw somebody coming. I knew it. Doggone it. Whoa, that's a heck of a race, though. Second place. Yep, a heck of a race. In a camera. Look at this mess up here. All of these pieces and parts just laying everywhere. That's a really... you're gonna go this way? Okay. Yeah. I never really take this route. I usually go through the loop. This is, I guess if you don't want to go through the loop, that's the way you go. Up right back out here. That is total carnage, folks. Total carnage. Have a good one.